Hello?
Rob, we're processing your trip report from last month's site visit in Phoenix, and we have a few concerns.
You do?
We do.
Rob, to be frank, we came across your site visit travel tips on your MySpace page.
You did?
We did.
Site visit travel tips by Rob!
Tip one, air travel. There's nothing more irresponsible than showing up exhausted to a site. Do what I do, book a little extra elbow room. What? You can't work on an empty stomach.
Tip two, layovers. Even on a routine trip from Chicago to Phoenix, I like to save the sponsor money by avoiding direct flights. I know dealing with layovers can be taxing, but it's all for the good of the bottom line. Comprende?
Tip three, proper packing. Don't risk long lines at baggage claim or being late to the site. Send your clothes and whatever else you'll need priority overnight. As CRAs, anything we can do to reduce travel stress is in the best interest of the sponsor.
Tip four, credit card maintenance. As a dedicated business traveler, stressing out the corporate card is the price we have to pay. But don't let it slow your pace.
Just do what I do and carry one of these. Cools it right off. Because you never know when you'll be called upon to buy the next round of Apple Genies for a group of adoring investigators.
And lastly, tip five, pace yourself. This is a rough and tumble business. Never rush to the site while skipping the most important meal of the day, brunch.
A layover in Cancun, tropical drinks, comedy club tickets, five-star hotel rooms, bumper cars with the study coordinators, and you only pulled four case report forms.
But I was only there a week.
And to cap it off, there were two SAEs under your watch. Why weren't these phoned in immediately? You know the protocol.
I was experiencing a seriously adverse event myself. Never go all in with one pair.